Stempniak will try to counterattack here. Kessel bringing it to the line and across. Backhands it in and comes back to the point. Stempniak with a shot. Big rebound. Kessel shot. Scores! It is Blake. Blake off the wing. And it is 3-2 Toronto.
Well, Stempniak with the big blast from the point after he made a real good defensive play the other way. So here it is, the counterattack off the rush. And a good pass by Blake to get it back to Stempniak. And then Blake, what does he do? Goes right to the net. Gleason loses him completely. And the puck bounces right over Gleason's stick, right onto Blake's stick. And Blake roofs it right up top. Top cheese here. No doubt about it, off the post, off the back bar and in.
11:36, the power play goal for Jason Blake. Second on both accounts, second goal of the year. Both of them have been with the man advantage.
Secondary scoring for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Mitchell gets his first, now Blake gets the goal.
His whistle down rather quickly.
Now Stempniak, a forward playing the point of the power play just before the goal. He got himself in trouble here right at the blue line. He gets caught. Now he'll put his head down. This is a two-on-one, and good communication there between Coberle and Stempniak, and he takes Gustavsson away, and then away goes Stempniak the other way. He gets the shot from the point. Blake with the rebound. So a real good shift by Stempniak to set up the go-ahead goal.
And there have been more than a number of occasions on the power play that Stempniak has had to show you some good defensive responsibility and communication. The pass in, and we didn't see it. Good job with the cameras, fellas. Now a loose puck and us off Panasarin. Panasarin does! All right through the goal face. 3 seconds left the shot. Gustavsson's falling around. Knocked it out. And it's over! Gustavsson upset that he got nailed and knocked down. But it's over now. The Leafs are able to hang on, and I mean by the skin of their chinny chin chin, to win it by a score of 3-2.
Well, that's a big win for the Toronto Maple Leafs. They don't ask how, but they played a much better second and third period, and they deserve the win here tonight in Carolina.
3-2 the final, 36-26. The shots on goal favor the Carolina Hurricanes. And here are our Molson Canadian three stars, Gustavsson, Blake, and Komisarek. 1-2-3. Jason Blake's second goal of the season is the winner, and Gustavsson stops 34 of 36 shots. Stay tuned for Ford Leafs Nation post-game.